Welcome to MadeCV.com. What is your name and nationality?
My name is Morella Del Mundo. I'm Filipino. I'm a Filipino.
Filipina. How old are you?
I'm 48 years old.
Okay. Are you single or married?
I'm married.
Do you have children?
Yes, I have children, 5.
Where are they now?
All in Philippines.
Who's looking after them in Philippines?
Sorry? My mother.
Your mother. Okay. So, what position are you applying for?
Cleaner or okay. Housemaid.
Okay. So, when would you be able to start working?
Urgent.
You can start immediately.
Yeah.
Because you're on a canceled visa. Okay. Do you have relatives here in UAE?
Yes, I have sister and niece.
Okay. So please describe your last job as a nanny here in UAE.
No,
as a housemaid and nanny.
Housemaid. Yeah. I'm cooking for the first.
Yeah, first. Your first job here.
Yeah. I'm a cleaner.
Okay.
As a cleaner. Then go to 1.5 years, I'm start to cook.
Uh-huh.
Then I finish 2 years. After that, I apply again for cooking. So I finished 2 years for cooking.
Okay.
After I got released from my sponsor.
Mm-hmm.
She canceled me. Then I searched job outside. So I searched job in saloon, style beauty saloon, for cleaning and massage, office girl.
Mm-hmm.
Then she canceled me last 21 of October.
Okay, so describe how are you going to clean the living room, the kitchen, the bedroom, the toilet, and which part of the house are you going to clean first?
I start for the living room.
Okay, how are you going to clean the living room?
I clean first, mop the dust, mm-hmm. use machine.
Okay.
Mop the floor,
scrubbing
all dirties. Then I'll go to bathroom rooms.
Mm-hmm.
Same. Arrange the clothes, bed sheet, and also dusting.
Okay, so for the bedroom, how many times in a week do you have to change the bed sheets?
One week.
Once a week. And the toilet, how often
every
do you have to clean?
Every day.
Okay, so what would you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around?
I tell him it's not allowed to come, but I accept the delivery to come inside their home. Then I will tell to my madam. If my madam is there, I will tell first before he's coming inside.
Okay, good. So you worked as a cook. What kind of foods?
Arabic food.
Mm-hmm. Such
any
as
any kinds.
Mm-hmm.
Biryani, masbous, saluna, any kind of food of Arabic. Also, I can cook cakes, any kind of cakes, sweets.
So you can bake also.
Yeah.
Okay. So, how much is your minimum expected salary?
At least 2,200.
At least 2,200. Okay. Describe yourself and give a short message to your future employer. Why should they hire you?
I'm Merelda Del Mundo. I'm 48 years old. I stay here at 5 years, coming 6 years in Abu Dhabi.
Uh-huh.
Searching for new job,
mm-hmm.
as a housemaid or cleaners, like happy to apply this job. If she accept me or he accept me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you.
Okay.
Thank you for MadeCV.com.
Thank you, ma'am.